Hello guys, so today we are going to see a isometric drawing in AutoCAD. We will draw one drawing by using isometric drawings. So for that, firstly we have to go to our open our AutoCAD. So here in new versions you can see here the orthometric settings. So for and you can use the command like snap style, enter, and enter the value 1 and enter. So see, it has changed to isometric. So now we will draw, take the line command. So I'm going to take a fade for the I'm going to take this side, so I'm giving 75 length, so zoom it, so I'm going to take this color, so see here you can see, so it is coming in this one and this direction. So we'll specify height of 9, enter, and now so our object snap tracking is on, so it will select that point, click over here and click here end point. So see, the rectangle is done. So we'll create some diagram over here. So we will so click on again line, so select the center point, so height of 40, enter and enter. So see here we have drawn this. So now we will go to ellipse. Draw ellipse. So we have to use axis N. So now we have to select this isocircle. Select the specify point. So we're going to 15 radius. So again enter the same, enter to repeat the same command. So click on the same point, click isocircle, enter. So we're going to take axis N, click on isocircle. Now select this one. So now we will draw another circle. So we will take this as 23, enter. So we will give some offset. So click on copy command. So go to copy command. Select this line. Enter. Specify. We're gonna give gap of 4.5, enter. And again this side 4.5, enter. So it has copied. We click on L, enter. So we will take this intersection point. So now we will trim this TR, double enter. So we'll remove this one. So this see, this portion is ready. So see here, we have drawn this. So now again copy. So we have to select all these portions. So I'm taking from here. So see, here I'm taking only one plane. So I will click F5. So see, we can see here. See, so we're going to give 52, enter, stop. So it has created. So we will connect the lines. Click on L, click on this endpoint and enter. And enter. So we will copy, we will attach these lines. So we will connect all this. So again we will add all this. So again, so now we will remove the unwanted portion. TR, double enter. You can see. So see here, you can see. So click enter. So now we can click on here, intersection. So we will also we'll add this midpoint. So now we will take the line and select this midpoint. So select this midpoint. So now click on copy. Select this object. So I'm taking base points here. So this 4 and this side 4. Stop the copy command. So now we'll copy this object. So go to copy. Select this portion, and this. Click on enter. Select here. And select here. So we will remove the unwanted portion. We have to trim from here. So like this. So see, here we are done with our diagram. So we also trim this so that it will look, yeah. Now it is perfect. So we have to save it. So I have saved it, so I'm going to delete this one. Now it is, see how this is visible clearly. So we can give the hatches or anything layers we want. So I'm going to give hatch. So like this one. I'm going to do this cross and add points. You can add here and here on internal load. So, see, we have added. So, see here. So we can delete this too. So now so we can view this line and just so this is how we can draw isometric diagrams. So now we'll add some dimensions over here. So we have to take the aligned ones. See here we can do. So here you can also see this. And you can also see the outer. So again you can also give over here this dimension too. So in this also. So you can see this dimension also. So this is how we can draw an isometric diagram and labeling over here. So this is our structure. So you can give anything we want over here. So you can give hatches, gradient. Whatever we want, we can give here. Points we will give here. So see here, like with a cut section, we can view this like this. So this is how we can draw isometric drawing in AutoCAD. Thank you.